Good morning. Once Buddha had to cross a forest to reach another village. The people of this village stopped him. "Please do not take this forest. Do not go through this forest. There is a robber inside this forest, namely Angulimala. He is very furious and he will kill you. Take another way, another route." After listening to this, Buddha ignored their warning. He told, "No, I would like to meet Angulimala, so I would rather go to this forest." As he proceeded, for a few hours, as told by the villagers, he encountered Angulimala. He was very strong, well built and furious. He came near Buddha with a sword in his hand. But to his surprise, Buddha was not annoyed. He had a smile on his face, and this surprised Angulimala. He asked him, "I am going to kill you, but you don't cry, you don't scream, you don't try to escape. Why?" Buddha told, "Yes, I know. But killing, destroying something is very easy that you are going to do. Before you kill me, I have a wish. Will you please fulfill that?" Angulimala was confused. Anyway, he told, "Yes, tell me what you would like me to do." "Look, there is a tree. You get me a bark, a small branch of that tree." "Only this much?" "Yeah, only this much. Please do that." Then Angulimala went to that tree. With the sword, he cut a bark of the tree, a small branch of the tree, and brought it to Buddha. "Okay, fine. Now, what have you done?" "I have cut the tree. I have cut the branch of the tree. So you have killed this branch. Do you understand?" "Yes." "Now this branch has no life. I have killed. Now you make it alive. Give this branch a life." He was laughing. Angulimala was laughing. "What nonsense you are talking. Once a thing or a life is killed, you cannot bring again to life." "Yes, that's what I would like to tell you. Destroying is easy, but bringing alive again is difficult. God has created you. God has made you very strong. Destruction is the action of cowards. Creation is the attitude of strong people. Would you like to be a coward or continue to be strong?" "Creation is godliness. Destruction is devilism. You look very young. The rest of your life, you can have peace. You can have happiness. I will wait here for you. You think over what I have told you just now. You take a few hours, think over. Even after that, if you are still to kill me, I am ready. I will wait for you. Or if you change your mind, you come with me. I will lead you to the life of glory." After that, Angulimala thought over it for some time. He had a change of mind. He came to Buddha. I have made up my mind to follow you. Please accept me. I do not know who you are, but I will be your faithful disciple hereafter." As time went by, Angulimala became one of the closest disciples of Buddha. We are ignorant of so many things. We must not ignore the opportunity that comes for the betterment of our life. We must be ready to undergo changes for the well-being of everybody, the society, this world. Thank you.